Hello, welcome to another Arizona Airgun Hunter adventure. While you sit back and enjoy this video, allow me to give you the brief history of where this bird comes from. Today's hunt takes place on the north side of my permission. I'm shooting from one of my favorite locations, the hay bales. From the hay bales to the wire is approximately 60 yards. I'm shooting in a bit of a crosswind. The wind is blowing from left to right. The Eurasian collared dove is native to the Indian subcontinent. In the 1600s, the Eurasian dove began wandering northwestward into Asia and Europe. In the 1930s, they began to expand across Europe. In 1945, they were well into Germany. In 1955, they reached Great Britain. By the 1970s, the Great Britain population had increased to approximately 20,000 pairs of Eurasian dove. The Eurasian collared dove do not migrate. They simply disperse and expand as their populations grow larger and larger. The Eurasian collared dove made their way into North America via the Bahamas. In 1974, a pigeon breeder located in the Bahamas released approximately 50 pairs of Eurasian collared dove into the wild, and they made their way into North America. Since the 1970s, there have been intentional and unintentional releases of the Eurasian collared dove across North America. The Eurasian collared dove are known to thrive in human areas. They feed in bird feeders, they eat grain, sunflowers, and in some places, they are commonly known and seen as backyard birds. As the Eurasian collared dove expand their way across North America, they are becoming more and more increasingly common, making their way to the dairy farms where this video is filmed. The Eurasian collared dove are considered as pests on dairy farms. They consume tons of feed that are set out for the cows. Their population numbers is in the thousands. They cost the farmer hundreds of thousands of dollars a year in feed and damage to the farm. The farmers solicit air gunners like myself to help control the Eurasian dove population. Air gunning is a very safe way of controlling the Eurasian dove population on dairy farms. So this, my friends, is why I do what I do. Plus, there is a bonus. The Eurasian dove are pretty tasty meals. And this is the last shot of the day, 70 yards in the wind. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.